I'm ready for marching orders.
Let's gather some more bamboo, I think, just so we have everything here.
That sounds good. And then, like, the shelter will go over here, I think.
I'm fortunate to be a part of the healer tribe. We're in high spirits, and we know that first and foremost, we can communicate. And as long as we do that in camp life, everything runs smoothly.
See the color?
I just don't think we should be picky.
I mean, just not being picky, it's literally raw.
I'll eat it, I don't care.
Joe had some issue with the way we had cooked the patatas, not how he wanted them at home. And if it's not cooked to his liking, he'll chuck it in the woods instead of offering it to somebody else to eat. And so that can be a bit off-putting when truly food is scarce.
Desi, what do you make of this new tribe?
Looking around, I don't think we fared too badly. The swap worked out really well for me. We have three of the strongest men. And then you have Ashley, who I know is a super strong swimmer, so I think that we are in a great situation. Physically, I don't think there's any reason we shouldn't dominate.
Thank you.
Alan again.
Desi.
Yeah.
Sorry, Joe.
Ashley.
Devin.
Yeah. Devin.
Hey, y'all gotta sleep, man. This view right here.
It's definitely beautiful.
This breeze. Is gorgeous.
Right now, we've got two heroes. We have Alan and Ashley, two healers, me and Joe, and then we've got, I think, the strongest of all the hustlers in Devin in the middle.
Thank you for being so welcoming.
It would be easy for the four of us to just vote Devin out, but I'd rather work with him because he's potentially the swing vote.
All right, fair enough.
So I guess that means our names on the chopping block?
Let your mans do the math.
Joe has lost his mind. He just blew up camp, and in the process, he blew up both of our games.
You just blew your whole spot up,
man. Oh, we'll see tonight. Y'all may be surprised tonight.
I guarantee you that.
It was just an idiotic move, and now my name's on the chopping block. I'm just, like, pissed off. I'm already devastated, and we haven't even gone to tribal council.
The happiest I've ever been.
We won the sweetest rewards so far, literally and figuratively. Not only did we have this like huge tray full of pastries, but a coffee brewing, tea brewing kind of setup.
Oh my God!
I don't know what that is, but we got this. Cheers, cheers.
The first and best win ever.
The first of many. After tribal council last night, we were clearly divided, but with this reward, it's time for us to come together as a team. And so I think we can do it.
Do you really feel like you trust him?
Yeah.
Or, yeah.
I mean, I trust him as far as, like, I think he'll stick with us to a point. It's just a matter of to what point.
Let me ask you this. Would you vote him out?
Oh, yeah. I think if he doesn't get voted out, he wins this game.
Yeah.
Ashley brought up the idea of getting rid of Joe. I mean, I trust Joe to the point that he'll use me as an advantage for himself in this game. Beyond that, Joe is arguably the most strategic player out here, willing to do whatever it takes to make himself move further in this game. And that's gonna maybe not always benefit me. So if the Levu tribe has to go back to tribal council, I am actually considering getting rid of Joe at this point in time.
Yeah, they're fighting for sure.
Are they really?
I mean, Joe's just sitting there, been the more demonstrative one. I don't know. Joe just caused another blow up at camp. It's certainly unsettling. I hope he knows what he's doing because I realize there is a target on my back, but Joe's instincts have worked well up to this point, so this could either work out really well for me or really badly for me. It didn't go as I had hoped or planned. It's truly heartbreaking. And I'm certainly not used to losing. It's not part of what I typically do, but I guess in this game, I wasn't part of anybody's plan moving forward. So I have to just realize that it's part of the game and somebody has to go home. And I don't think I have anything else to say.